Hey, time to wake up. Are you Haman? Mirana's assistant?
Mirana.
You okay? Can you move?
Cold.
Man, you don't look so good. Come on, we'll go back to the village. Mirana will take care of you.
Haman! Oh, you found him. Thank you. But what have you done to him? Did you hit him?
He was like this when I found him in the swamps. He followed without complaint, but never said a word.
He must be in a state of shock. I'll take care of him. In any case, Haman owes you much, as I do. All of these refugees are in your debt. Please, I would like you to have this. It belonged to my husband.
Hey, thanks. I'll put it to good use. I'll take my leave. See you later.
Greetings, mercenary. What can I do for you?
So are you getting on with the cure to wake up the prince?
Unfortunately, no. Without the poison I told you about, I can't make it.
I brought you some.
Excellent. Just give me some time to prepare the cure and administer it to him.
It doesn't seem to be working.
I was wondering, too, a cure made from poison? If it kills him, you know you'll get it too, right, Doc?
A lot, you know. Lots of cures are made from poisons. But I have to admit that for the moment, he's not responding to the treatment.
Shit. All that for nothing. Well, we tried. I'll be going now.